My eyes. Look, fluffiest they've ever been. My hair. Sharon Red Square. Square hair, hair square. Hey.
Yes, but I'll hold a reservation in case it's freezing. Yeah, I don't imagine be a problem.
The cold was really getting to us by now, particularly to me, as I was riding the unfared TDM. Luckily, we were able to make hot food on the roadside. Less luckily, we chose an old bus stop full of poo to do it right next to.
Somewhere to take a little picture stop. We found this place, which is just the most stunning church. It's incredibly peaceful as well. And behind us we've got some local peasantry with the most fabulous house.
What's the date you're looking like?
Do any bizarre thing, the place you stayed in Poland last night, as we're riding out, I saw Rehau's office for Poland.
Yeah. Yeah, cheers, I'll see you next week.
We're about 200 miles into Germany now. That's Andrew making a work phone call in the background. Hey, he's finished now. Ah, fantastic to be warm. Absolutely brilliant. What a difference. Be able to take our jackets off for a moment when we're stopping. Just unbelievable. Anyway, bye.
Life that's